this season with his dad, Louie, one of the top analysts north of the border.
Big Lou. Be busy at work. I'm sure he'll probably be covering for Sportsnet. North penalty coming up here. Gonna be a penalty here against the Leafs, it looks like.
It might be Domi. We saw him earlier in the game, right? He's charged up, there's no doubt about it.
It's a slash on Domi.
Right off the faceoff. That's a bad penalty.
Right on the wrist.
It can't happen. Yeah. It's just a bad penalty. I mean, you're still in this game. I mean, if you're the Leafs, you're just saying, look, let's get one. If we get a power play, it's going to be two, and we're only down one. Now, all of a sudden, you are playing with fire here. You're down three. You're shorthanded. Unnecessary penalty. And the Bruins got a chance to get some serious separation here.
The third Boston goal, DeBrusque from McAvoy and Marchand on the power play. Boyle works the puck back out for McAvoy. Down low, Marchand out in front, DeBrusque score!
Bad penalty. The Bruins make them pay. What a pass here by Brad Marchand. And how about the play by McAvoy, Bush, right here? Look at that pass. And then DeBrusque goes down to make sure that he's got some security there with his left skate. Kind of is a protective wall in behind the blade if it happens to go by him. And he gets all blade. Samsonov gets a piece. And then he goes off, I believe, off his arm into the back of the net.
And give credit to this second unit. They're not getting the same amount of time as the top unit, yet they've made quick work. They only had about 35 seconds, the second unit, to go to work, and the urgency was there. Good play by McAvoy, as you said, and the finish by DeBrusque. Right, there's been a lot of those backdoor plays. Swayman, to me, is a guy that typically plays reserve. He typically has good depth in his net. I think he has good reads. I don't find him to be overly aggressive, but certainly looks like Toronto is trying those backdoor plays to keep him back.
And now a Bruins penalty. Right off the faceoff. Domi having words with Marchand once again.
Won't be the last time. Coyle tries to drop the evidence there, but it was already too late as Matthews did a good job after the one faceoff by Coyle. Got in on the forecheck and draws the penalty. And he's sitting there, you see the referee, DJ Luxmore, pointing one, or giving the numbers of 1-3, meaning I want number 13, and there goes Charlie Coyle.